Not so fast, buddy. Back it up.
We're looking for someone.
Let me guess.
Yeah?
So people can't just walk through the Don's front door. Especially men.
How about me then? Can I?
Maybe. But you're gonna wish you didn't.
You know Leslie? She's kinda cute. Homely, but cute.
Excuse you?
Kinda cute's not gonna cut it.
Come on. Can't you help us?
Do you have any idea what you're getting yourself into?
Aerith.
Seriously, Les, she's not half bad. With a little work, I bet she'd clean up.
Cloud, requesting permission to kill.
Denied.
If you're really sure you want to join an audition.
And who can give us that?
The trio. The only ones in town who are considered authorities on Cornet. First, there's Chocobo Sam. And then there's Madame M over at the massage parlor. Last but not least, there's the Honeybee Inn's Andrea Rodea. They're an eccentric bunch, to put it mildly. And you should know they don't recommend just any girl stupid enough to come knocking.
Hmm. Duly noted. Thanks for the info. We'll be back soon.
Aerith, you sure about this?
If you've got any better ideas.
Not really.
So that's the way it is. Tifa's been invited into the Don's estate.
Huh?
But to earn such a privilege, you must first win the approval of one of the trio. Right? Meaning, I now know what I must do to save her. Stay strong, Tifa! Help is on the way! Johnny's coming, baby!
Not the sharpest tool in the shed, is he?
Nope.
God damn! Don rides like rented mules.
Hey there, Smith.
Chocobo bean popcorn here, shaped like everybody's favorite chocobos. Get them while they're hot.
I'm telling you. Shit, Pat.
Can't have just one. The more you eat, the better they get. Fresh chocobo bean popcorn.
Hey there, friend. Grab a seat. Any seat that's
on the special button.
Okay.
The chocolate chocobo and local is
everything. What were you thinking?
Stupid!
Crawl into a hole and die!
Welcome. Are you... Have a safe trip.
For being a cheapskate. A room with a hole in it. Don't know about you, but this place sure is a lot weirder than I thought.
So, where are the shady areas?
Not you two again. Told you once, I'll tell you about.
Wait, here's out. You're one of the trio, right? I want you to get me into the...
Huh?
Pretty, please?
Why not?
Really?
Sure. Next time an audition comes around.
Next time will be too late.
You want in now? No can do, sweetheart.
How can you be so sure Corneo will pick Tifa? You never know.
Damn, you really do want it.
Sure do.
Then how's about we play for it? Call it, Missy. Heads or tails? Guess right, and I'll grant you your wish. Guess wrong, and you'll leave me in peace.
No thanks.
Oh, not a gambler, huh?
I am! Heads!
Huh?
Hmm?
Hmm. Tails, you lose. Hey, don't look so glum. You're a pretty enough gal. Just not quite Corneo's cup of tea. But, if only the Don will do, try convincing one of the other two. That's why it's a trio, and not just the Mio. Now skedaddle.
Wait. Mind if I see that coin of yours? Trick coin. I had a hunch.
That's cheating!
And that's the Wall Market way. Lesson learned.
Still cheating.
Hey, newbie. This delivery isn't good.
Mace is for one.
Step right up! Step right up!
Maybe it's broken?
Welcome to the world of tomorrow!
Huh? What's that? Not working, you say?
Huh. One more round! One more round!
Step right up! Step
I
right
think
up.
This is what he said to me. Didn't it?
Hey, you...
But this street...
The one that everyone says is bad news?
What happened with you know what?
It's all taken care of.
Aren't you a cure? You've got balls, so I'll give you a pass.
My lovely weather we're having.
Huh?
See the sign out front? All I got is material.
Thanks, buddy.
Talk about a busy day, huh?
What are you doing? There's this energy.
Can you believe the bargains in this part of town? So many finds.
Guess they're closed right now? Why don't we try looking for another one of the trio?
Think I'm calling
There's something downright wrong with this place.
Oh, this place is full up too?
Breathing down our necks like that? It's always quota this or quota that.
The least he can do is give us a raise, am I right? It's money on it.
Goddamn tourists. Taking over our favorite dives.
This was fun.
I feel guilty.
It's supposed to go down like this.
This the place?
I just wanted to see Andrea.
Let me handle this.
Weak will.
Then why would I do that?
I'm not really sure that...
You're a man of many talents, but talking isn't...
Oh my god! I caught one!
I mean, shit!
You're not here to gawk at the honey boys?
Whoa.
Good evening.
Oh. Heya.
Welcome to the heart and soul of Wall Market, the Honeybee Inn. Is there a honey boy or girl whose company you desire?
We're here to see Andrea Rodea.
Ah, the shining star of the Honeybee Inn. Now, are you the one who made the appointment, sir? Can I have your name?
Oh, we don't have an appointment.
I see. An appointment is required, and the earth-
3 years?!
All we want is 5 minutes.
I need his help for the Corneo audition.
Yes, well, regardless of the-
Is there really no other way?
It is rare, but Mr. Rodea does occasionally extend- Otherwise, I'm sorry.
I guess that's that then. Oh well, let's try someone else.
Hey, are you nervous too?
I am but a bee. Oh gosh, oh. My
Shit!
Sweet, sweet, Madam M. I'm a customer for life. Oh, there's this energy pulsing.
Welcome. Welcome. Just the two of you? Step right up. Now then, what manner of massage do you desire?
Say what?
Is this your first time in our establishment?
Mm-hmm.
We are a hand massage parlor. An excess of fatigue and tension can make even the simplest task a terrible strain. It is our pleasure to relieve our patrons of that tension. And what better way to seek relief than through the skilled ministrations of a professional? So now that we understand each other, what manner of massage do you desire?
We're not customers.
Then you are...
hoping you can help us get an invite to an audition with Don...
Oh, for the love of... Say another word and I'll shove this fan right down your throat. This is the last thing I need. You're young and stupid, and I suppose that means you think I'll let you off easy. So, you want what? A favor? Well, here's the thing. This is a massage parlor, a respectable establishment. But if you don't require our services...
Then tell me!
Is there any reason I shouldn't have you dragged outside and shot for wasting my valuable time? Well... Name?
Cloud Strife.
Hand.
Huh?
Give it to me!
The strong, firm hands of a fighter. Yet they possess a certain elegance and grace. Okay, Cloud. Let's see what you're made of. After that, we'll talk. So, which course will it be?
Cloud?
This exclusive treatment is reserved for our most well-to-do patrons. First, the hand cream. A generous coating for each and every one of your richly deserving fingers. Let's start with the tips. That's it. Relax. I'm only here to help. Oh, did that hurt?
No.
Then I'll move on to the base of the fingers. Let's see if we can't improve your circulation. Get that blood flowing. No, don't fight it. Stress is poison to the body. And finally, some gentle stimulation for the palm. No more than a touch. Just like this. Oh, what was that? A cry of pleasure? Is this how you like it? How about this? Or maybe this? If that was to your liking, do come again.
Right.
How was it?
Huh?
You okay?
Yeah.
You're acting weird, Cloud.
I am?
Really weird.
Think you'll make a habit of it? All right then. I think I've seen everything I need to see.
So?
Tell me what you want, and we'll take it from there.
You're one of the trio, right? I want to get into Corneo's next audition.
And why in the world would you want to do that?
Really?
But you cannot go dressed...
Huh?
I could never send Corneo a candidate wearing such a plain. Doing so would call my position as one of the trio.
Is something wrong with my outfit?
It's comfortable, isn't it?
Cloud the fashion critic.
Look, just take it outside the parlor, would you?
Sorry, we'll stop. So, what should I do?
You just leave that to me. So long as you can afford.
How much?
What I said. But don't worry. It's obvious you can't afford it, so listen. There's an underground coliseum in this town. Up for a fight. If you win the tournament, I'll transform.
There any prize money?
Yes. For the person who got.
All right.
That's what I like. They're already letting fighters inside. You should hurry. Run along.
What have we gotten ourselves into?
Nothing good. I wouldn't expect a fair fight in this town.
Think we can win it all?
That's one thing I'm definitely sure of.
I appreciate the confidence, just don't get too cocky, okay?
The doors are now open for tonight's Corneo.
You lost? This is for spectators only.
What's this? You're here to compete?
Team?
No. Yes, the two of us are. I need to get into that audition, but I won't let anyone.
All right. Team it is. Head to the waiting area down below.
Everybody knows I've got the best Coliseum souvenirs around.
I'm waiting for a shipment of fresh stock, but be sure to swing.
Down, down, down we go. So, how deep does this thing go, you think? I wonder how many people are fighting. Hey, you're not nervous, are you?
Nope.
Really? You're even more quiet than usual.
Just trying to focus, like you should.
You two, wait here until it's time. You two, wait here until it's time.
It's not your turn yet. Your names will be announced over the speaker.
Oh, you again.
Ouch, what happened to your face?
I just needed a little scratch, you know? I hope you can... I don't want to scare...
Cloud and Aerith. Your match will be... Please make your way.
We're in way too deep to back out now.
You two ready? Try not to get yourselves killed.
For our next match, we welcome two fighters, a young couple no less.
Talk about a bad date!
Well, this is their first tournament.
A bad first date?
And most likely their last, inexperienced as they are. Or are they? Give it up for Cloud and Aerith!
Woo! Get out! Go home! You suck!
Couple? Get out of here with that lovey-dovey bullshit!
What's up with the pole? Gonna do a little dance for us, baby girl?
Okay, now I'm mad.
Jericho, one of Wall Market's own, a renowned master of beasts! Will his pet make a meal of our two challengers, the Barberry Eyes?
They've already been given their appetizers!
Their hunger for flesh and fear is unquenchable! The demon dogs of hell, the Sanguine Stalkers!
You brought animals?
Oh? First timers, huh?
There's no rule that says you gotta fight man to man.
We're in for a treat, ladies and gentlemen. Who will prevail in this brutal contest between man and beast? This could be over in an instant, so don't even blink. Without further ado, the fourth match of the first round begins now!
I got your number.
Anytime now. Floppy.
Let's go!
You're bad! Can you believe it? I don't think anyone saw this coming! What a completely unexpected turn of events! And the winners of our match are Cloud and Aaron!
Well, that's one win down. Go team! What's wrong?
The rules don't make sense.
Yeah, true. But maybe it'll be better in the next match?
Nah. Wouldn't bet on it. Better to expect the worst.
Cloud and Aerith, your match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
That's what they call beginner's luck. Ready to rock? Just remember, try not to die.
For the second match in our spectacular semifinals, fresh from their first date with death, I present the lucky couple!
We're like unlucky for the rest of us!
Give it up once again for Cloud and Aaron! Reavers in this campground, thieves and killers through and through. Too criminal for common criminals, the worst of the worst.
Ladies and gentlemen, check their pockets, because they may have already robbed you blind.
The most contemptible sons of bitches inside of Walmart, Bex Benefits.
Desserts taste like...
Huh? Like justice!
Yeah.
Like payback!
What? More of them?
And who are these unscrupulous-looking gentlemen? It would seem that there are actually 8 members of Bex Badasses.
Hey, that's cheating.
The only rule here is that there are no rules.
Yeah!
If Corneo says it's okay, you gotta suck it up.
Did not have granted his approval!
This is ridiculous!
The odds are overwhelmingly stacked against
this! This could be a real bloodbath! So I implore you, ladies and gentlemen, don't look away, or you may miss the best part!
The second match of the Corneo Cup semifinals begins now!
too bad.
I'll show you what I can do. Tagging out. I keep my distance if I run into Caravan. Can you take over for me? I'm coming! No need to panic. Keep it up.
I'll just get back!
Okay, up and at him.
Of all the times.
No holding back!
Hey! I won't give up. After you.
Come on, you can do it. I tried. I won.
Say goodnight.
Get ready. Got you. See ya.
Shit, you got to go down.
Come on, be like this. Ain't dead yet.
I'll tear you up! No holding back!
Still up for it? Don't overdo it.
Get him! That'll do!
Watch it! Kim!
Freaking believable! What the hell did I just see?
It was two against, I don't remember how many exactly, but a lot! But somehow the winners of our match are... Once again, Cloud and Aaron!
Contenders, please return to your waiting room.
That kid's really something.
Well, of course he is. I did give him a massage, you know. His palm told quite the tale. He's cheated death more than a few times.
So have half the people in this town. Anyway, we're both still alive. Call it.
There you go again. One of these days, your luck is going to run out.
When I fall from grace, maybe I'll land in your parlor once more.
That is one mistake I will never repeat.
You gotta admit, Andy, the way he moves is totally amazing! Andy! Next.
Yeah.
I thought you'd be happy.
Just thinking about what we might face.
But you know, we've made it this far. I'm sure we can handle anything they throw at us.
Cloud and Aerith, the final match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
Man, you proved me wrong. You guys are pretty good. It's the final match. You good to go? I've got a lot of money riding on you two. Win it for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, our time together is almost over.
Tonight's thrilling Corneo Cup, filled with unprecedented upsets and drama, has only one match to go!
We know. We're just as disappointed as you are.
But ladies and gentlemen, all good things must come to an end. So let's celebrate by getting so damn loud, they'll hear us up on the line!
Yeah! Come on! Once more, the sweethearts who've surprised us with upset after spectacular upset. The power couple with the boundless love for bloodshed. The champions of Madame M, Cloud and Aerith! Executioners, Chocobo Sam's champions, cutting and sweeping.
Come on now.
Robots?
More like Shinra armor.
More like cheating.
Who will walk away with the 1 million guild prize?
Get ready for a fight guaranteed to go down in history.
The final match of the Corneo Cup begins now!
All right. Switch it up.
Right, my turn. It's your turn now.
All right.
Go on. One more shot. Hey.
Sorry.
My condolences. Oh, you're taking this rather well. I was looking forward to a little temper tantrum.
When you bet it all on a toss, sometimes you get burned by Lady Luck. Every coin has two sides.
You're right, of course. Even if they are both the same.
Later.
And now, I believe I have a prize to collect.
Sorry. The madam will have to wait. The Don's demanding that we tack on one more match, it seems.
What?
If they win out, then you get paid in full.
Now hold on just a goddamn minute.
His call, not mine.
Now that that's over, we can go save Tifa.
So we'll head back to Madame M's. Get you
Right.
Sorry to be the bearer of bad news, but...
What do you mean?
The crowd loved your show a little too much. People were placing hefty bets. Much heftier. Corneo's going to milk this for as much as...
Meaning what?
You face and defeat Corneo's fighter of choice, and only...
Hey, that wasn't the deal!
Don't you think I know that? You greedy bastard! Scum-sucking piece of shit-festering asshole! But that's the way... But if you win this match, Corneo will have to accept your victory. And the crowd will make sure he does.
So this is the last one?
I sure hope so. Go on now. That prize money is going to pay for your dress.
Watching you guys fight, Gabe, ready to kick it? It's not even about the money anymore, man. I just want you guys to win it all. Show them what you got.
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been a spectacle like no other. And we shared your disappointment, ladies and gentlemen, when we told you that it was coming to an end. But nobody felt it more keenly than one Don Corneo, who has decided that a bonus match is in order! Participating in this match will be this evening's leading lights, the dynamic duo that has crushed all competition thus far, Cloud and Aaron! Buried in the bowels of the Colosseum. An unspeakable horror, long imprisoned, set free tonight for your entertainment! The secret star of Don Corneo's stellar stable! Enter the Hell House!
It's just... a house.
It's no ordinary house.
The manifestation of pure evil versus the most badass couple this side of Midgar! Have you ever seen a fight more incredible, more epic? You have not! No, sir, you have not! They'll be singing songs about tonight for generations to come! Keep your eyes glued to the action, ladies and gentlemen! The Cup's final battle begins now! All the battle is joined! And already I can tell you this bonus match will not
hit the
door! The boss that's toughest of the tough, the meanest of the mean,
But can they handle the horror of the Hellhound? Who will come out on top?
Take the lead.
Get out!
I got this.
No, not yet.
Ladies and gentlemen, what is happening?
What the?
Look out!
Get him! Stop it!
Just drag him from this house, warm
body. I see you
now. We dare ya! We don't die!
Yeah. I'm ending this.
Our house is showing us its true nature! How will everyone cloud and dust?
Try using it! Get him! One more shot!
Not even so much of a flinch!
Here we go.
What weird
deal with that?
I'll take care of them.
Pick up this time.
Can you take over for me?
Get ready.
A bonus.
Looks like our couple's in for another round of musical tag. Another barrage of chaos coming in hot corner! Will this turn the tide against them?
Let's try that again.
I'm coming!
Ouch! That's gotta hurt! Aerith gets a double dose of neighborly hatred!
You've got this!
My turn! Yeah, they're going hard in the house! But they'll have to do better than that if they want to raise this group!
You okay?
It's okay. I'll be better. Go on!
Yeah. Here comes the wonderful! Great for intent! Don't come back to this one!
Anytime now.
Support for her partner!
I'll show you what I can
save for that healing ring!
wash over you, restore you inside and out.
Thanks for coming to help.
Grab your coat, folks. You're gonna want to bundle up for this. We've got the Queen of Ice herself coming in for a meet and greet. What a beauty. Woo! That frosty stare could strike a man dead where he stands. Maybe I'll be the lucky victim.
It's your turn.
Of all the times. Bring it. Bring it, all right.
What a brutal hit by the hell house! There's no way that didn't hurt!
Here it comes.
Yeah.
for something special. Go on!
What a slow
move! This one's for you!
Those heavy strikes are a beautiful sight!
That'll do!
Can you feel the electricity in the air? These two are breaking their limits!
Here!
Bring it.
Hey!
What's this? The old switcheroo? As usual, the Hell House is up to no good!
So it's my turn? Why don't you lead the way?
The Hell House is absolutely terrible! Let's down the hatches, folks! Because a storm is brewing on the horizon! Don't overdo it.
I'll show you what I can do. Yoo-hoo! This is gonna hurt.
Wow! Look at this!
Stop it!
I got Don Corneo himself. If you want to know what's in the box, you just have to open it up and see!
No holding back. Stop.
Aaron's been trying to hang in there! Stiff wind could mold her over! Good work, man! Talk to me!
Keep it together.
I'll do what I can. Here!
Did anyone get the number of that house? There's no way that this hurts!
No more fighting. You're as good as dead.
Awfully rare, you showing an interest in someone. What will you do?
With these babies, you can send intruders flying. I guarantee. Only a few left. Get yours while you can.
There you are. So Madam M wanted me to give you a message. She says you guys did pretty damn good, and that you should swing by her shop. I was also hoping you might be interested in a few big events like the Corneo Cup are pretty sporadic, but there's... Huh? You want to take me up on my offer now? Cool. Then I'll see you down below.
Why didn't you tell me you guys were gonna kick so much ass?
Hey, been waiting for you. So, what are you in the mood to fight?
Here we go. Enough. That it? Allow me. Steady. All right. I see you. I'm waiting. Here we go. Floppy. Yeah. This is over. Let's do this. Enough. You're mine. Still in it. This is over. Let's go. Let's do this. Going in. That's that. Was never in doubt. Try me. See you. Not bad.
Get ready!
That wasn't nice.
I think we're almost done.
off a bit? Get him! See you around.
Don't overdo it.
So it's my turn? Okay. That'll do. This one's for you. Get fired up.
Hang back.
It's over.
Nothing to it. Deal with that.
I'll take care of him.
Nobody's
watching. We'll make it quick. One more shot!
Lisa, come on!
You've got this!
My turn.
Damn it!
That wasn't so bad.
Keep it together.
I'm coming!
I got your number.
Get him! Get ready! Tagging out!
Hang back. Any time now.
This one's for you!
It's your mine. Chance.
Let me teach him a lesson.
Was never in doubt. Take the lead.
I'll show you what I can do. Okay. Get ready. I think we're almost done. We'll make it quick.
Watch this.
Mind backing off a bit?
You've got no chance.
Now.
One more shot.
You're ready. Take him down.
I can help too. Glad that's over.
Come back anytime you want to fight.
legendary. Whoa, my muscles ache just looking at it.
Now that was a fight.
Wow, this is it. The gym where men become men. Absolutely legendary. Whoa, my muscles ache just looking at it.
Now that was a fight. Now that was a fight.
I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help. I've done it. I've developed a new material. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel.
Hey, I'm talking to you. I said they're good.
one.
Just what I'm looking for.
Lazy. Hedonist. Party. Stuff in there.
I think this is where they said to meet, isn't it?
You're here. Good. I have everything I need to get started. Just one thing before we do. You're the Cloud, right? Cloud the Merc. I'm told you did a wonderful job helping the people of Sector 5. You have a very impressive work ethic. It's like they say, good things come to those who work. What goes around, comes around. And in ways that might surprise you. I'm gonna put Aerith in the most gorgeous dress you've ever seen. It'll be a real jaw-dropper. All right, now that that's out of the way, once you change, you won't be able to leave town. Are you sure you're ready? All right then, let's get started. Beauty takes a lot of work and preparation. Far more than you'd know. In the meantime, let me think. You look like you haven't experienced the best of what this town has to offer. That really won't do.
Not interested.
Then maybe you can show the town what you have to offer instead. Which is to say, why don't you try putting those finely honed mercenary skills of yours to good use here, in Wall Market? I have a few little requests that you might be able to help out with. I gave that hand extra special treatment. Now get out there and show me what you can do with it. And that's enough of that. Aerith, come with me.
Oh boy, I can't wait to see the dress!
The dress is part of it, sure. But we'll also need to do something about that plain Jane makeup and hairdo. This is gonna take some work.
Ouch. Well, I'll see you later, Cloud.
Peek, and I'll poke out your eyes.
Thank you.
off you and me.
The angel of the slums strikes again.
Oh, so you're the new merc looking for work in Wall Market. Maybe you can help us sort this. Some criminals have stolen a
The culprit is none other than the notorious people worshipper, some kind of folk hero. I mean, look at this calling card. The Garden Angle 3? Well, they must have meant to write Guardian Angel.
Oh, come on, Garden Angle? Listen to me. I guarantee this is not the work of the angel. I saw it with my own eyes. Three shady-looking types wandering around, scouting their mark.
Well, if you're so sure, prove to me this wasn't the work of your beloved guardian angel.
You heard the man. I've got to find those thieves to clear the angel's name. She would never, ever do anything to harm the less foot. Find the three I saw and bring them. They ran off toward the old expressway on the other side of Evergreen Park.
The Garden Angel strikes again, suckers! And all it took was one fake card. Too easy.
Sucks to be you, Miss Angel.
Hey, it's you!
The hell are you doing coming at?
Shit! Oh, shut up! It's too late! Wakey, wakey! Cut! Check, gonna pay you back double. Nah, quadruple for what you...
What's a druple?
Huh? Best doing right. No holding back. Flop. That's it. Coming with me.
These are the angels of the slums?
Oh man, you're real stupid! We're the Garden Angels!
Shut your trap, Moro!
Huh. You don't honestly think that the beloved angel of the slums could be any of these three idiots, do you?
Nah, I recognize the masks. These guys are just small-time crooks who've been pestering folks around here for a minute. Shoulda listened to you earlier.
Well, you should. I'll consider us.
Deal. All right.
Hey, watch it!
Yeah, you lummox! You lummox!
So what about the donation?
Kind of you to offer, but I can manage on my own.
It's the angel of the slums! She took the taunts!
Well, I'll be seeing you. Thanks to you, we can put this mess back.
Guardian Angel of the Slums. Huh. Wonder if I'm an accomplice.